better guns. What is this? Shoot me. What? There's a Unidad above us.
Nice.
I don't know why.
Kill it! Kill it with fire!
I was literally just trying to look at my guns and see if there's a different one that I wanted.
Ow, he is shooting me. Me no lucky.
Here's some yelling. Not have a lot of guns.
I got another Tango.
Crossbow. Uh-oh. Are we, taking out these Unidads? Is that what's going on?
I mean, we might as well.
Why?
Sub, are you here?
I literally walked out, and there's like,
in.
Three of them standing on my body there.
Just taking
forever
to load in.
They're all right there. I walked out, and there's like...
There we go.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, shit. No, don't heal! Shoot that guy! Okay, now heal him.
I think my game's a little bugged.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Oh,
so,
wait.
Crap.
Oh, there I am.
I don't like where's this. There's more coming.
Chuck's dead already.
Well,
yeah, you probably need to turn the thing off where I'm doing the hard things. But I don't know how to turn it off. There we go.
I'm trying to take out that helicopter with my sniper rifle. It's not working.
I don't have a sniper rifle.
I need a 50 cal.
I have one, but none of my weapons are showing up.
God damn it.
Hold on.
We are adequately surrounded by Unidad.
That's fine. I gotta load back in. None of my weapons are showing up. And my graphics were all jacked up.
Understood. I am dead. We just spawned in like this. We didn't fucking do anything. We just spawned in.
I am so sure.
There's literally an Unidad helicopter flew over as we were just standing there. And it was very angry.
Well, once I'm in and...
I'll try to get him.
Armed. That won't be an issue.
Yeah, once I find this...
I think we just run.
Stop shooting me. Fuck is that helicopter at? Oh boy, there's a...
Up in the sky.
Two.
Oh,
alright,
one's down.
Motherfucker!
Everybody's dead!
I tried to pop my head out, and he was like, no, you don't.
Operation King Slayer has all the makings of a political mess.
We
sure
stepped in shit.
Yeah. Ow.
Well, I got 2 seconds. It's fine.
I can't. I'm getting fucking bamboozled here.
That's fine.
Right, the helicopters are down.
Fucking finally. Thank you.
Alright. Try and just... Why is that? Come on.
Why are you loading to exit the game?
There we go.
Alright, Chuck, you wanna get the fuck out of here?
Alright,
yeah, let's run.
Sure.
Let's go opposite of where they are. Look at me. Good. Look at me on the mini map. I'm going down this hill. Let's get back
to work. Yep. To be clear, we are not harming this woman unless she tries to kill one of us. Roger that.
What did you do, Ray?
We just fucking spawned in and getting our ass kicked.
All right.
It's right here, Ray. It's looking at me.
Yes, Mr. Murray. How awesome would it be if Bill Murray just crashed your wedding? Like, wouldn't that be the fucking bee's knees?
Oh, yeah.
Not sure Bill Murray is crashing anything anymore. He's like 9 million years old.
Oh, good.
Or...
I tried to steal that fucking ambulance, and they were like, I don't think that's a bad guy.
It was.
Oh, alright, here we go.
Alright, you wanna get in?
I shot him.
Oh my god, you spawned next to a whole fucking fire base. Yeah. Oh my god. No. Bad.
You got him.
Oh, nope. Fuck this shit, I'm out. God, they're fast little fucks.
Oh, they went down the other way.
Alright, we need to get out.
Oh.
Oh my god, Chuck, why the fuck are you on the road?
Someone ran me the fuck over and didn't have the kindness to stop.
Alright, hold on.
Now who would do that? Was it one of them Santa Blanca fuckers?
Okay.
Well, you both are dead.
Everyone's... I come in here, there's like a... worth of
dead. Welcome to the shit show this evening!
And everyone's dead. They're like a click out. I'm not even like they're gonna die before I get there. Like, it's not even worth me trying to fucking run them down. Really, I'm just gonna sit up on this hill and snipe all the units.
We're better than this. I promise.
I don't know about that.
I think we need to kind of like reset.
Oh, that guy just had a bad day.
The karma's up in this show, ain't it?
I guess I'll spawn on Subway.
50 cal to the face. Oh my god, guys.
I'm respawning on Sarion.
I'm standing, guessing my...
Minding our own business, and Unidad attacked us.
Hold on. Why do I have the Mark 17 out?
Yeah, really?
Alright.
Stop doing that.
Stop dying.
They're sensi. Should we take up these guys?
Call the rebels for some indirect. God damn it.
He's dead.
Fuck, am I getting shot from? Oh, Unidad truck. I mean, there was a truck.
Just heard a lot. Big explosion.
Yeah, that was me. Clean it up for you guys.
Oh, I hit the driver.
Let's go.
Who the fuck sees me?
Is there somebody like right here? Took care of him. Alright. Cops up there are setting up checkpoints on the way into the city, and they're picking up any.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know when they can pick up their meds.
Hey Chuck, you want on this 50 cal? It's a dead giveaway that your cartel, okay? This is me. Okay.
Man, I'll take a 50 cal. Oh, well, not anymore. Well, that's gonna blow up.
Yeah, he destroyed it.
What? Was that you?
Yeah. I said, hey, do you want to get on this 50 cal? And you shot my truck until it blew up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't hear you.
Okay. Do we just avoid the end of that and find a mission?
Since yeah, they're all congregated over there. That seems like a good idea.
Yeah. Well, let's see. What's the next mission? Where?
We can get a lieutenant.
Where's that?
Alpha.
Kill Madra. Where's Alpha? Oh, that's a lieutenant?
Yeah, it says capture a lieutenant.
Oh, there it is. Okay. So I had like a something else buried underneath of it. That's fine. You can take him out. There's some story missions in that area too. Out of the car, and skill points. There's a weapon case over there. Yeah.
I think we need a bigger car. Let's get this dune buggy right behind us.
Oh crap.
Do you want me to just call in a helicopter? I can call it a Blackhawk.
Yeah, that works. A Blackhawk is two people though, isn't it?
Huh?
Isn't a Blackhawk two people?
Nope.
No, it's four.
Oh, well then yes, definitely.
Tomahawk.
Most definitely. Oh, look at this. Look at this sexy thing. I'll get on the other side.
All right. Here comes a car, apparently. And...
okay.
This is gonna be so cool, man.
There they are.
Oh, car. God. What
they,
car?
They couldn't have fucking...
they all got out.
Kill confirmed.
Helicopter's easy mode. But I ain't complaining.
I mean, they're kind of everywhere, though.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Alpha. Yeah, there's a bunch of Unidad baddies somewhere close to us.
Yeah, like right below us. It's like an Unidad base right here.
Oh, I see it. It's up on the hill.
Oh, they all have 50 cals there.
I'm running after this bitch of a target.
Hello, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel?
God,
I oh shit.
Allowing me fire my missiles.
Oh no! Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die.
Crap, I need ammo. What's this? Here.
Oh shit!
This'll be a challenge.
Damn it! I'm on the other side of the road with.
Oh. I'm down.
Me too. Quick!
I like ran out.
Get me up! Get me up!
Can we call in some mortars? I don't even know.
Oh, everybody's dead.
This poor lady. Oh, what the? I still need ammo. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. He was in the window.
There we go. I have missiles.
You just do the thing.
Crap, I'm getting shot as I'm being revived. Sucks. I died. There's a guy like right in there and I had no ammo.
We have to defend that thing over there, where all the fucking bad guys are.
Oh, Jesus.
He's driving away.
Oh.
Oh, well, there we go. Ow.
We're defending the radio, and...
Are we defending the radio? We are. Yes. For another 40 seconds.
We're not worrying about the one dude.
Why are they not dying? Oh god, that's a attack chopper.
That guy's history.
That's
supposed to be ammo around here somewhere. It must be upstairs.
Right here. Yeah, that's what I was looking for the whole time.
It's up here on me.
Pick up more Unidad cars.
What?
Chuck, do you need a Nuka-Cola?
Okay.
Whoa!
That chopper is done for.
Here comes the Unidad.
Oh shit.
Nah, they're gone.
Fuck that car.
Yeah, my bullets do lots of damage to cars now.
Oh, here comes another one. Alright, here comes... There's a guy over here we can capture, maybe.
400 yards away, if we can get to him.
Yeah. I'm getting closer.
Chuck, you with us?
Like, capture him? Oh, he's driving. Son of a gun.
He's driving?
Yeah.
Tango down.
Did you kill him? Oh.
No. Oh, he might have fell out of the vehicle.
He's out.
Nice! Chuck's gonna get him.
Chasing him.
Give him the ha-dos.
Come here, motherfucker. Did you run from me?
Give him the shakedown.
I'm gonna give him the... He's in another truck.
Oh. We'll shoot the wheels.
Come here. I got him. But, I can't... There's nothing to... I can't interrogate him. I can just knock him out.
Well, here. Can you let him go? I'll interrogate him. Okay.
I'll tell you this one thing. My friend there just told me where we can find an SB.
Sounds like we found another candidate right for our intimidation.
What else? There is... Ooh, there's a weapon right here. Oh, wait, no. It's a different spot. Where are we? There is a weapon not too far from here. At Bravo.
I'm glad you all are having fun, because I'm getting fucking hunted like a goddamn animal.
Come back over here!
You still in the helicopter?
Yes.
No, I got teamed up on with three helicopters, so...
Why don't you fast travel to us?
Well, I just jacked a Unidad armored SUV and I'm on my way to B.
Okay.
I drew them all into the hills, and now I'm driving away.
Well done.
Where are the supplies that are here? Fuck. There they are.
Shall we get this helicopter? Afterwards?
Yep. Let me get this weapon accessory first.
Yo,
shot him in the heart, and yet he still turned around and shot me.
Watch out.
He's blowing shit up, man.
Alright. Where's that helicopter?
On me.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Next point. Oh, yeah. Alpha. You found it. Skill point.
Sub, where are you at?
I'm on your right, Skid. I'm on your right, Skid.
Oh, okay.
What's going on there?
Oh, fuck. That's nice that they fixed the bug that killed you if you dropped out, you know, 10 or more feet above the ground.
Yeah. Because I do that every time.
Tango is fucking down.
Well, I mean, okay.
Where's the door? There's the door.
Hey Josh, you back?
Yeah, I said hi. You guys been here?
Nope.
I didn't. I'm sorry. I looked over and I saw you in the channel. So you want to play?
Yeah.
Alright, I think this might be my map. I'll drop out and he can hop in.
I can leave.
No, you don't have to.
Why would you leave?
Oh, because I pretty much beat the game.
So have I.
Wait. What's happening?
Chuck and I are deciding who's going to leave.
Yeah, we're trying to decide who's going to leave so that Josh can play.
Don't worry about it. Someone just wants the screen, then I'll watch it.
I am streaming. We're over the shit show part of the evening, I think, though.
Mm-hmm.
We spawned in and we were getting our fucking asses handed to us.
Audra. Yeah. I already took care of this area.
Have we?
I already killed her. Yeah, it's just where there's like more, like,
gun parts and stuff.
To take care. Oh, even cocoa farms. I don't know why we keep doing those. Anyways, sorry. I'm looking for like the next. Here's a skill point.
Well, I can tell you I need more skill up points. So, Bravo's good.
Oh, that's a civilian.
The 3 fucking shots, didn't even know it hit him.
Nope.
You'd think when some dude's head explodes next to you, you'd kind of
be like,
be very concerned.
What did he have for dinner?
Yeah. Skittles taste the rainbow.
He must have had the Skittles pox.
Driving. Alright.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I seem to have caught the dead. Friendly fire! Friendly fire!
I was just trying to flip it around. All of a sudden, he just kissed my bumper.
Man down!
Wait.
Alright.
Hop in the turret. My gunner has seemed to abandon me.
Oh. Lost the propellers.
Oh.
I'm not sure on what, though.
This car's awful slidey.
I think you're just driving on mud also.
Right. It is raining and it is a giant mountain.
You're on a mountain?
Yes, we are on a mountain. It's the good old Rocky Top.
I couldn't stop, I'm sorry. That fucking car would not stop.
Shitballs! Shitballs indeed. Shitballs indeed.
I think we need a helicopter.
Oh, do we want this Renault here?
Looks like there's a weapon, a handgun not too far away.
Are we not taking this car anymore? Stormtroopers? What you know about stormtroopers?
Are we hoofing at the B?
I guess I am.
Where's B?
Who's saying these voice lines? Because these are awesome.
It's me. I set up my my social emotes.
I like it.
There's a lot of them.
Welcome to the jungle!
Oh, fuck, it's Unidad.
It's unfortunate I can only pick like 5. Because there's some good ones.
What's that?
Are all your viewers real?
I think so. Maybe. I don't know. Hey, this guy's trying to get away. Oh, shit. Mistakes were made. I'm dead. Fuck!
Where's your dead body? He just ran that over effectively. A slight bandage will fix you being ran over.
No, I think you gave me an epinephrine shot to my heart. Which, that obviously cures everything.
Getting ran over.
I don't think I ran him over this time.
Herpes?
I mean, he was already dead.
Yeah. Herpes? Epinephrine.
But you,
Gunshot? Epinephrine.
Get hit by a car? Bandage around your arm.
That makes sense to me.
Alright, well, we'll definitely take
this. Josh, to answer your question, I don't know, I think so. I get around 100 every time I stream.
Well, that's cool.
Nobody ever says anything though, so I don't know what's up with that.
Is everybody on? Looks like.
Yes, I'm on.
Okay. Yep. Chuck.
I think so.
Yeah, he's not.
Okay. Far side.
Sounds good. I'm gonna get a drink.
Yeah. Alright, well.
You fly away.
Oh, come on. Alright. Everybody ready?
Are we jumping out?
I was gonna kind of land at the very end of this.
Okay. Yeah, I'm good.
I was like, wait. You're not gonna have enough time, Sander, to get a drink and jump, but that never came up.
Sander's, yeah, drinks are right there.
Dude, a mini fridge is like $25 on Craigslist.
It's not about buying the mini fridge, it's about having my wife approve of the mini fridge.
I mean,
in the basement.
If it's in your gaming room, then it doesn't really matter.
His gaming room is his office, I think, right?
Yeah. But
I guess still your office?
And it's also right as soon as you walk in the entryway.
Right, so it's kind of hard to miss. That and his, I mean, I hope you don't mind me saying this, his house looks like something out of a magazine.
Why would I mind you complimenting my house?
I don't know. Humility? I mean, I don't know.
I mean, they make some nice mini fridges now.
Alright, on to the next weapon case.
So, like, I get it. Christina is like, I don't want a mini fridge, like, where you could see it, because it'll ruin the feng shui of the room.
Let's see here. Chuck's gonna drive the airplane.
Chuck's gonna fly the train.
You're all in. Okay, cool.
Choo-choo. You're all in.
Choo-choo kaboo-boo.
Like, I didn't know you had your pilot's license.
They're not that difficult to get, actually.
That's terrifying. That's one of those things that you would, like, really, really want. But
there's a lot of that here.
Yeah, this one we're gonna have to definitely scout out.
Do you want to the top of the hill?
You.
I have a boating license.
Yeah, those are pretty easy to get to. Alright, let's see if I can land it right here.
You guys are serious about me flying the plane? I was just a passenger.
Oh. Yeah, we
were sitting in the passenger seat messing with my emotes.
It's all you now, buddy. And there goes that helicopter sliding down the mountain.
I don't know if I can do this.
You can do it.
Should I?
We have faith
join
in
that.
You.
We'll get the credit for it. So I guess we just snipe them.
You gotta say your catchphrase as you do it, though. That's the caveat.
Say your catchphrase. What is his catchphrase?
Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck. Come on.
That's not my pudding. What's your catchphrase, Chuck? It's not my pudding.
What the fuck?
That's a big catchphrase.
Hold on. I gotta get this damn.
Did we like, I guess I'll use a drone here.
Why is my drone broke?
Oh, come on. Come on.
Did
up,
you?
Motherfucker, up! God damn it! God damn it!
Trying to see if I can find anyone else.
Jesus Christ, whose idea was this?
Mine.
Yours. Is that it? Is there no one else?
What, in the space here?
Yeah, I'm just trying to... Oh, there's a guy across the...
There's some Unidad moving up to our left.
There's a...
You see that purple cloud moving in on us?
Yes.
Yeah. There he is. There they are.
Patrol.
Target eliminated. Cool. Well, you're welcome.
Nice!
Thank you.
Well done, sir.
You're welcome.
There's no ammo here.
You can fast travel to us. That's the cool thing about it.
I can just take this heliocopter.
Or that. Because I'm sitting on ammo right now. Nice. Which I'm going to reload.
Uh-oh. There's a...
Oh, I see Sari, I'm way down there.
Oh, I'm headed to the checkpoint. I'm close.
Dig out a cocoa farm?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
We got all the points in this region, and the only thing left is a laser sight for a submachine gun.
Yeah.
I don't use submachine guns, I don't know about if you guys do or not.
I was gonna grab it, it's right there.
Oh, well, alright then.
Alright, I'm on.
Okay. Sub?
Oh, yep.
And then I guess after that we can go to another region.
Okay.
Another three skulls.
Well, no, we gotta clear the cocoa fields to clear this,
Oh, this one not done?
No.
Oh, it's not. I thought because we killed her, I thought we were done. Okay, yeah, you're right, we gotta do that then. I just thought once you killed the main person, that was it.
No, you gotta complete the story mission in that each region.
Gotcha.
I gotta figure out why my drone's not working.
I don't know, I'll set mine up.
Might need to go down. Bander.
What's that? I'm gonna blow this up here.
I was gonna say, they're all inside, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm a coming. I'll, Frag out. Set.
Weapon part here. Submachine gun rail. And I guess I'm gonna hack this. Cover me.
Yeah, I think the upstairs is clean. I guess the downstairs is now too.
Alright. We can GTFO out of here.
Yep. Take out that cocoa field.
Coca-Cola?
Yes.
Yes. That's what they're producing here.
Yeah, this is southern Georgia.
Everything is Coke today.
Chuck's already there taking care of it.
Yeah, he is. He's like, come on in, guys!
clear the cocoa farm.
That's all like choo-choo. Here comes the train.
Oh, there's lots of baddies here.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Some civilian got killed.
Not good. Why you do that?
I don't think I meant to.
I'd say they killed them.
Not even sure that that was me. Like, where's your proof?
It's in the pudding. It's not Chuck's pudding. It works.
I'll see what you did there. Wait, are those yellow dots bad guys?
Yes.
I think so, yeah.
Last ones we gotta get rid of.
Says kill.
Well, there we go. Now we exfil and wait for the fallout. All right, now I gotta do the one more.
Mm-hmm.
Run, Forrest. Get back to the chopper.
I always love how the insurgents always come after. It's like...
very convenient.
Like, as we're mopping up the last three people.
Like, oh, did you need us? Nah, you don't need us. Thank you for the gasoline. Chuck, do you want to hop in this chopper, or do you got your own?
I'm looking for supplies. There were more back here. You could pick me. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I come pick you up.
Hop on in.
And bars. Can you turn a helicopter upside down in this game?
Kind of.
You can't in real life, so I would hope you can. I mean, I guess you can, but you're not gonna like how it ends.
True that. There's the farm where
cartel snitches are hiding. As soon as we hit one of going in hot, huh?
No, I'm gonna land out here. Oh well, never mind.
I mean.
There it is. There's the bug that's like, hey, you can't jump out of this helicopter. What's the matter with you?
Oh, shit, that still hurts. Stupid shit.
I was just talking about that bug. I wasn't even kidding. That is a real thing.
seeing through there.
The guy's getting away. No, they're all getting away.
Where the fuck he is? Fuck out my way, dude. I'm getting my ass kicked.
Oh.
Wow, that dude is getting away.
Get him in the chopper.
Whoever's closest to the chopper, go ahead. Go for it.
Alright.
There's a bunch coming in our rear.
Trying to serpentine. Getting shot in the ass.
Did anyone get the guy that was getting away?
Target escaped. Damn it.
Damn.
As you said.
Alright, so obviously it needs to be more stealthy. I apologize, that's my bad. I didn't realize there was going to be baddies in the coca fields at midnight.
Cutting your supply.
This is just Western Hemisphere Vietnam, don't you know?
Apparently.
They're in the bushes.
I feel like in the 70s there were a lot of guys in the bushes. Okay, well, I mean, this is good. I'm on foot. Are you guys on foot?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Alright. Send up a thingy.
I got eyes on another one. That makes fun.
Alright. I'm gonna go position myself on the road because I got the saw and I'm gonna put some landmines.
Okay.
Just in case one guy decides he wants to drive away.
I like it.
I think that's just about everyone. Hopefully it's everyone marked. We ready to start blasting?
I'm still on my way.
So I started blasting.
I'm out. We all ready?
Yep.
Wait, where's...
First target is down. Repeat, first target is down. Moving to the next. Second target KIA confirmed. Let's find the last cartel rat and take him out.
That's the last of them.
Well, okay.
Clear out and let the Cocaleros take care of the rest.
Good work, Alright.
Good work, Tabakel. Taking out Madrakoka and her lieutenant has thrown her organization into chaos and provided an opening for the Cocaleros
to claim
independence. It's already happening. Madrakoka's supporters could have kept things from getting out of hand, but... Santa Blanca just lost their major coke supplier, along with all their current stock. That's gonna cripple.
Helicopter. Helicopter. Let's see here. Where do we want to go next? Smuggling or influence?
Have we already cleared this one? Yes, 6 of 6, 6 of 6. We can head to Monty Punchu. Punku? Monty Punchu.
Let's see what we have to do. I got it. Alright. Which one?
The one to the northeast.
Monty. I don't even have anything on that map.
Yeah, neither do I.
I only have, like... So does that mean there's somebody there or no?
No, yeah, there is. We just gotta go, like, capture some people and figure out what the hell's going on there.
Okay. Do we,
Does someone want to maybe call in a choppa?
Yep, just fast travel. That.
Just fast travel to the house.
You can do that? No, yes, yes.
How about fast travel?
Go to the map, right-click on whoever's there, and just hold in the right mouse button.
The right mouse button, got it. There we go, okay.
Forgot we could do that, Sir Charles.
Okay.
What?
Said I forgot we could do that.
Now what?
So now we get to...
I guess unknown location, I don't know.
Gather some intel.
Surprisingly nothing here. I guess we'll go here.
Let's roll.
Oh, buddy. Did not turn like I thought it was gonna. Whoa, why is this not turning? There we go.
Why are we driving again?
I don't know, because we weren't that far away.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, I'm already here. Drone is airborne.
Enemy killed.
Oh.
Fuck, he's running. That's my bad.
Do we have to, what do we have to do with him?
Intimidate him?
Capture him.
Damn it, I'm down.
Where are you, fuck?
Oh, what the? Alright, where are you? There you are. Oh, shoot, I'm getting shot.
The east!
Serpentine, no!
Serpentine!
I tried.
Get in the hole! Are you too good for your hole? Tell your friends we're coming for you. That's all I heard. Side mission complete. Support upgraded. Rebel guns for hire. Very nice.
Fuck away from me. Really? Where? Ow. Christ almighty. These guys are angry. Where? Where are they shooting me from?
I don't know. Be there soon.
Yep.
Ow. I don't see this last one.
That's okay, I got him.
See, is there somebody doing this building?
There's still another one around here somewhere.
I got him.
Hey, he's in that building with Sub and Alex.
Target down.
Yeah.
Oh, bonus medal here I haven't gotten. What is this for?
Ah, shit, that just popped up. I walked right by it.
Frag grenade.
Okay.
Alright. Like a guy above us? What? Oh, what the?
This game is fun in predator mode.
What is predator mode?
Hit N twice.
Oh, the heat vision.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so now we can look at the map and see what else we got.
Got a spare frag grenade.
Hmm.
Oh, is it? Really... Is that what that means?
Yeah. Nothing really popped up here, did it?
No, no, nothing really popped up.
I wonder if this is like a later area after we like interrogate some other people. Or like kill some other people, I mean.
Well, you always have to, anytime you start an area, you always have to interrogate some lieutenants to get some initial intel.
Gotcha. Okay.
There's some kind of info gathering stage.
Alright, so do we want to get a helicopter?
Fuck, am I stuck on?
Yep.
Yeah, the other areas are pretty far.
There's all kinds of supplies around here.
Is there?
Is there?
Yep.
I don't see any. Wow, well, maybe I'm not close enough.
Oh, they dropped it off up.
Nope, I see some. Check the warehouses.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger.
There's a second target there.
That's a second target.
This is like a blind fart in a
store. Don't worry, Grandma. I'm not going to kill you.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Ooh, weapons case over here.
Oh, where? Oh.
I had to put eyes on it to get it. I don't know where it is, though.
God damn it.
There it is.
Wrong subway.
Well, the game just absolutely fuckered.
Ooh, a sniper rifle. Alright.
It does what?
Absolutely fuckered me. It gave me a helicopter and then planted it between two fucking light poles.
Wee!
Fantastic. I'm switching to that sniper rifle because that's better than what I got.
Oh yeah, so I'm down.
There's a gun case over there if you haven't gotten it.
I'll go check it. I think I have. It's not showing up for me. The best one, if you don't have the BFG-50, would be the HTI. That one's a really good one. You got a dead. Driving around with dead cartel members.
Everybody in. Move the dead bodies.
Okay.
Like, what's that say?
I just pulled a dead body out and hopped in back. Okay.
All right.
This is where we're at now.
Somebody want to mark where we're going so I can see.
It's like all the way around.
All the way. Like,
we need to go to this helicopter is what we need to do. So go to Alpha.
Yeah.
No, we just need to get clear so I can call in another helicopter.
Or that.
Don't. I'm not sure if this is the way, but
we're going to the beach. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
Yep. That doesn't work.
Into the bush. Hey, there's a road here.
Yeah, it's a bike trail.
There you go. I got you into the clear.
I'm in a field. But okay, let's try it.
Let's see what happens.
For science. Where the fuck they drop? Where the fuck they drop it?
Why? It's south.
Right there.
It's 1,000 yards away.
C and D. 200.
Oh, there it is.
I mean, I think it's surrounded by bad guys, but whatever, I guess.
I got a better sniper rifle.
I guess it's not too bad.
That's one less bad guy.
That I didn't get to use? How did I change seats again?
Click the middle mouse button.
Oh shit, hang on.
Yeah,
middle mouse button, okay.
There you go.
Yeah, I was looking at another pack that they got on sale in the store right now. It's two different ones of this helicopter, and then the APC, which I already got, and then it's got like military trucks and other shit too.
Oh, fantastic.
Is this on the side of the mountain? Am I missing something? Is it not B? Or is it...
So, I got A and B. But we might have to get... We might have to go down there and drone it.
Okay. There's the place.
If you go really high, I'll just drop in.
Okay, let's do that. There's a place right here.
So I'll drop in on Alpha, you can drop in on Bravo.
Whoever wants to accept that mission. Let's go Subway.
What?
There you guys go. Okay.
Where are we going?
I'm going to Alpha.
Should I be getting out as well?
You can. It's up to you. Subway's going to Bravo, so.
What's down there?
Information.
File. Points of interest?
I got, B is an unknown location for me.
Maybe I guess you already done it?
No, I haven't done it, that's why it's unknown.
Yeah.
Okay, so, Bravo can get unmarked.
Is that mine? I don't know if I marked
mine. Mine is a skill point.
I think I need to go to, do I need to go Bravo? No, you already did Bravo. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nice to have something there, like unknown location.
That's fine.
Slayer file.
I think mine disappeared.
Mine says
Kingslayer file.
Let's try going down the hill. Okay. I'm gonna try going down the hill, because... It will be known once you land.
That's probably it for me.
Mm-hmm.
Can I land here? Oh god.
Mm-hmm. I see you there.
When you least expect it, mother looker.
Touche, sir. Touche.
What's down the hill? Why are we running?
I'm going to get this Kingslayer file.
Oh, okay.
And then I think Alex is over here.
Is this not...
Sir, could you move your truck, please? Quit cowering.
I need to get that skill point.
Alright, so I have a new unknown location at Alpha. And there's also one to the north.
Yeah, I don't have either of those either. I don't have either of those either. Our helicopter does not sound good.
It's probably there. Fine.
Oh. There you go. Good.
Is everyone in?
Yep. So we're going to the last unknown location.
Which is what, Alpha?
No, there's Alpha, and then there's... I put one at Charlie.
Oh.
Oh, there's some stuff over here. Here's a lieutenant we need to mess up.
Really? You see a lieutenant?
I do. I marked a new chart.
Hey, there we go. Now we're talking. Let's get that info.
God, Jesus H. Christ.
What?
I thought you were going to put it in the side of the hill.
No. Is this unknown still?
I don't see anything here. Chickens.
I think we're probably supposed to save the civilians, but they died.
The chickens explode when you shoot them.
Yes, that they do.
Alright, well, I guess we're off to...
actually explode.
More than KFC's chicken explodes. Ba-dum-bum.
Oh. There's two lieutenants there.
Ooh, let's do it.
Remember, they get in cars and run, so careful.
Alright, so yeah. Let's set some... Well, we can't set mines. We don't want them to die.
That one's moving.
I'm gonna clear out this area, and we'll go in on foot.
Okay.
Looks like we just need to...
Oh, that's a spawn point. It's one of our bases anyway.
Yeah.
How convenient.
And look, there's enough motorbikes here for all of us.
Oh, nice.
The one guy is gone?
Yeah, he fucked off real quick, didn't he?
He might have been a mobile one in a car anyway.
Yeah, he was. He's gone.
Alright, I'm heading to Charlie Kirk over here.
Yep.
It's just an old man who's chilling on his front porch.
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
Alright, I got 7 skill point positions.
That's a good start.
FBI, open up!
What was that?
I think I heard something upstairs. I'll be right back.
They're coming for you.
Oh, nope. I looked at my cameras. That's not my house.
Oh, that was a skill point on the other side of the...
I'm gonna shit my pants.
Dude, why is there so many cars here?
That's what the one cartel dude was, like, in.
Visual on Rebel radio broadcast unit. Activate it and get the message out.
And then dig in for a fight. Those things are like party invitations for SB guns.
I got a party started over here.
Yeah, you do.
It's fun. We'll sit up here on the road and take care of any interlopers. They so wanna...
Ow, you dick. Oh no! Thank you, Alex. Fucking reload my sniper rifle. I go to shoot him and it's like, hey, we're gonna reload right now. No. No, why would you...
How the fuck do I get up there?
Let's see what else is in here.
Fuck is this skill point, really?
It's right up top.
All the way at the top.
Yep.
Oh fuck, that was +5.
Yeah, it was.
It's a shame I don't need him anymore.
Alright, well.
What do we got? Because there's a chopper right here. There's another
charger here too.
There's another skill point at Alpha that is Where is Alpha? Oh, it's up on the mountain. Yeah, we gotta fly.
Shit, oh, man.
Wow, thanks.
Alright, I got you.
He sure does like running people over. I don't throw that out there.
Up behind us.
Is trouble conveniently stopping? Alright.
There's Unidad here.
Yep, and then went on chopper.
My chopper's dead.
Alright, we got more.
Alright.
Akatari likes to send them to us.
They're like candy.
Chopper called it in. Chopper 500 yards away.
Where?
Up on that hill up there. At Alpha.
Oh, okay. There was a mission back there.
My bike.
Start the radio.
Do we want to do that, or do we want to get the helicopter?
No matter to me.
Just get the helicopter.
Alright, I'm at the helicopter.
Is it not upside down?
The helicopter? No, it's not upside down.
Okay. Looked upside down when I saw it.
This is the same helicopter from before.
Yeah.
Somebody's taking off in his APC.
Okay, sounds good. We will halo jump from the helicopter. Everybody in?
Yep. I marked it for Charlie.
Oh hell, it's just right here. Just one guy up here.
We might need a new helicopter.
Intel. Please pick the thing up. Thank you. Come here. Alright, what do you guys want? Supply, equipment case, rebel ops.
Equipment case.
There you go.
I like it.
What do you think this guy's doing?
So I'm looking at Machu Picchu, and I don't think there's anyone here. I don't think this is like a boss area.
That's what I was trying to say. At least not yet. Maybe eventually.
Yeah.
Well, there's the accessory case. It's a foregrip. And there's the skill point next to it.
Yeah. Guess we're going to do that. It's only 400.
Somebody hold up. I'm right behind you. Subway. Is that a 18-point turn there?
Yep. All right. Where are we going?
Charlie.
Charlie.
Is it?
Just
a lot of people here.
Oh fuck.
Is that a base you're at?
Jeezle Pete.
Because this is the base I'm at.
Yeah. I can hear a lot of explosion or something.
It's me.
There's a lot of them here, Xander.
I see a fifth target.
Okay. I am at Charlie. Underbarrel forger at V4. Yeah. I like underbarrel foregrips.
Hey.
Oh, hey! Hey, a company! And a mortar.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, we can't kill him. Oh, he's out.
Go get him.
Get him. Come here, you dumb motherfucker. Ow. Uh-oh. What the hell just happened? Help, somebody ran over him, he's dead now.
Fuck, really?
Yep.
Son of a mother. That was me. I was riding my motorbike and I thought I was gonna hit the ATV.
No, you ran him over.
I ran him over with a motorbike and killed him. Through an ATV. So, that's my bad. That was a nice takedown.
Yeah, in this house in here. Come here, mother licker.
He's like behind it.
Can't believe that. I ran him over with a fucking motorbike and he died.
He's kind of fragile.
I mean, I wouldn't want to get ran over by
him. Yeah, I came around the corner and all of a sudden the dude hops into APC.
Right?
Like, oh, jousting.
There's a skill point in here?
Yeah, probably on top.
Yeah, looks like it.
Would have been the hardest places to find. Right. Also, Kingslayer file over there.
Yes.
Oh god, mortars.
C4.
And the gun case is. The weapon part is over there.
Oh. Everything.
There's supplies in this building.
Where's that Kingslayer report?
It's right top. Yeah, no, it's not up top. It's right here.
Where are you? There you are. Okay. There.
It's right there.
What do we got here? Or grip V4.
Kind of interested.
I bet that would work on my gun.
Oh, so that does actually.
So maybe it's time to go to another place.
Yep, I am at Alpha. I have a helicopter.
Where are you? There you go. Go to another region then?
Yeah, well, I was gonna get the point here.
Oh god damn it.
I was gonna pick Chuck up first.
Hey, thanks.
Skill point at Alpha. Then we can go to another region. So, Alex, you wanna pick something else?
Sure, yeah. Let me see. So the next one, probably this one. Mission assist.
fuck lives on the take? What did I take? I picked up some kind of wreath?
What?
I picked up some kind of wreath. Come over here. You see that wreath on the ground right there? It was right here.
No, I don't see anything.
Don't see anything.
I see a case of water, a lantern, two wicker baskets, and what I think looks like cereal.
I picked it up and it didn't say anything.
Oh, well, Feliz Navidad.
Well, there's a guy over here.
Do you see this point south that says six?
Six, yeah, it's a Rainbow Six character.
Is that where we're going?
Yep. That's the next. The next, like, region.
Oh, is this the... Wait a minute. Is this the Sam Fisher one? I can't remember if this is the Sam Fisher mission.
I don't know. Sam Fisher or the...
Oh, wait.
Caballero? Caballero, yeah.
Well, that's weird.
Whatever her name is.
Swear to God, I picked it up. Okay, weird.
What, did you want to pick up a wreath too?
No, I swear to God I picked up the skill point. And then when I got on the chopper, it like refreshed.
I mean, bonus skill points are nice.
Motors from the sky.
We're flying over an accessory part right now.
Okay.
It's also unit ed too.
I don't see it.
Marked it. It's right below us.
I see a helicopter.
I don't have
marked.
It either. I don't have it either.
But I mean, that doesn't mean it's not there. It just means we don't have intel on it.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh well. Okay. Everybody, just go ahead and jump out.
That's I guess.
Fine. I will.
I'm gonna get shot out of the sky.
You don't want to set off the alarms.
I gotta set that motherfucker off.
I don't see the alarm, or I don't see the power source. Ow! Asshole!
At this point, I just fucking kill the alarm.
Narcos have been into Santa Muerte for decades, but most worshippers are quickly. Because here they come.
Where is it? There you go. Okay.
On me.
Got it.
Assault rifle folded buttstock.
Ooh, I like that.
I'll get down here. And there's supplies.
There's also some intel over here, I guess. Let's see what this one is. I have to hack this. Locate. Yeah, skill points.
Skill points right. Or weapons?
Weapons is what we want. Weapons or skill points? Weapons all right. First. Alright. We're good. Is that everything here?
Hang on, let me get some ammo. Somebody's doing work. Time to go.
Doesn't sound good.
Wait, why can't I get on? There we go. Come on. There we go. Alright. Oh, keep on going.
Subway, do you have your own helicopter?
Yeah.
Okay. Chuck, let us. Chuck, let us know if we see any anything else between here and there.
Where are we going? Yes, accessory case at B.
Got it.
Flying past it currently.
Accessory case at B?
Yes.
I don't have that one.
And then there's one north of there. It's a weapon case, light machine gun. At, I'll mark it here once we get this one.
All right, I'm gonna drop us here.
Got another one.
Ooh.
You better get in there, we got cars coming.
If I can hold the cars off.
Alright. Landing.
Wait, no, go in the complex and land.
Oh, okay.
We can take those two guys out.
Landed.
Oh. Wait.
We're gonna have to take that other chopper.
Not now.
I just figured out that mortar bit. That chopper still should be alright.
Hacking the computer?
That one's fucking upside down.
Let's go check it out.
Just a lot of bug fixes. Alex, we had a lot of people who, a couple friends who haven't played it. So, you know, it's a nice replayable game. It's fun. Please don't run me over. So we just started, you know, playing it again.
Yeah, I don't have nothing here.
It's here, Subway. You don't have it?
I might have already picked it up.
Okay, uh-oh. It was right here.
Bad guys are in the base.
Yep, nope. It would have,
it would have showed up.
Yep, as soon as I landed.
Time to get going.
I marked the next one.
Case? Or...
Yeah, I mean, this game has a lot of high replayability.
It's a... yep, MK-40 light machine gun.
I like machine guns.
Is that chopper coming after me, or is it just flying? Okay.
I think it's just
I think you lost
flying around.
Alright.
Can't get anyone.
Hold on.
I got eyes on the Sicario leader.
Oh. Drop.
Dropped.
Drop.
Good shot. Can we get out of this, off this roof?
I don't know.
No.
This looks like a fake door.
It is absolutely a fake door.
Oh.
Oh, this is a problem.
Here. I'll shuttle you all down.
There's somebody on the backside.
Drop a ladder!
The guy. Get the guy.
Alright, I'm in. Everybody else?
I'm in.
Ow.
Alright, I'll come back for you.
Okay, get the guy.
Which guy?
Oh, that fucking jumped out too early.
The guy, he's got the green marker on him.
Never oh, him. I'm down.
You gotta grab and intimidate him. While he's shooting at you.
I'm on.
Yes, we did kill the predator last time, so we do have the night vision.
Jesus Christ. Who is shooting me?
But
I don't know, but
the Sicario.
Dead.
Yeah, the guy.
I have him suppressed.
We did kill the predator, though. Yeah, butthole.
It would be easier to be dead. The rebels are pretty
cooperative. Yes, butthole.
Oh my god. Alright. Fucking assholes. There's a weapons case over here.
Well done, team. Well done.
There's something nice with my boots. Alright, what else?
I mean, so we can either go south to like a slightly easier place, or we can just do the missions here.
Yeah, I haven't been in this zone at all, so there's gonna be a lot here and north for me as well.
So we have some. Wanna...
We can do this region. There's a character here that we can kill.
Yeah. Espiritu Santo.
Okay.
Or Espiritu Santos.
Yep, here's some intel south of us. Obviously everywhere.
Intel south. There is major intel on Alpha.
How do you know it's major? Oh, it does say major. Right. It's
Alpha.
There's major intel at all these points.
Yeah, because it says major.
Charlie, Delta, I mean, they're everywhere.
I'm interested in that bonus medal up north.
Yeah, that's, I tagged that one. I don't have that one yet. I've already killed this chick, so... We're gonna have to know where we need to go.
Yeah, right. I've already killed her too, so.
I'm gonna hop in the helicopter. Well, that's the wrong one.
I'm in the helicopter.
We're in the wrong helicopter. We're in the wrong helicopter.
That's the wrong one.
Yeah, that one's a little fucked up.
Yeah, that's fair.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the restroom.
Alright. So either Charlie, Alpha, Delta. I mean, Charlie's pretty close, just south of us.
Which one first?
Charlie.
And another Unidad base.
Charlie, this was the Unidad base we just came from.
Yeah, apparently there's intel there. That we couldn't get before. I don't think there's any Unidad there, though. I think they're all dead still. So.
Boy.
Where to land? So many explodies.
If I get a little lower, I can jump out and grab it.
I think I can fit right here. There you go.
Area is 4 out of 5 skull difficulty, so just a heads up.
Yeah. Alright, there's...
Don't be scared!
Alpha. Either Alpha or Charlie. Right there.
We got this, don't be scared.
I'll just do Alpha, Charlie, Delta, because I think it's kind of in a line.
Charlie there, running my Charlie.
How's Elite Dangerous?
Looks relatively safe.
No, there's bad guys there.
I don't have any red.
Oh. Yeah, I just see one. Right there.
Oh. Yeah. Can't shoot him from here. Suspected. That seems fair.
Oh! Fucking power poles.
Oh, there's a lot more people here now.
What'd you do, Ray?
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna grab this while I were here. Taking pictures.
I'm gonna go grab this major intel guy over here.
Oh, I just got this intel.
Target is down.
Oh, it's just a box. Okay.
But what's in it? What's in the box?
Metal. Metal positions.
Perfect. That was one right over here.
And I'll take the time to appreciate how great the movie 7 was.
That was a good movie.
Thank you for taking the time to appreciate it.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
I would also yell out the lines, but you know.
There's actually a lieutenant over here to interrogate.
Wow, that was a rough landing.
He's just a carpenter.
Perfect.
Ah, Jesus.
Hey, thanks, DJ. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for hanging out.
But where are we going?
Got some intel.
Yeah, there was some intel over here that we were gonna get.
Alright.
Some very light intel. Is that just door mission just south of here, or we can go get some more major
very
intel?
Very nice.
At D. At C. Those look good.
Are we going to the star?
Charlie.
So there's something here, Charlie.
Yeah. Yep. Major intel. There's just like a couple dudes.
Dudes. Bye.
Can't breathe. You're gonna have to turn more left to let me get a shot off. Or drop. Let me jump out.
Or just shoot. Shoot them.
I don't think anyone. I'm not on a gun.
I can't shoot.
On the left?
He's on the right.
No one's on the right. There we go.
Oh.
You're on the right.
Yeah, I'm on the right. Now I got shots. I may have killed a civilian.
I'm gonna drop the two of you.
That sounds good.
Okay.
The two other ones.
There we go. Got it.
Getting out. Alright, I'm out.
Oh, where the fuck's Chuck at?
Oh, goddammit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Fucking bug.
I'll get him. Oh.
Where is he?
He's right back. Shoot.
He's dead in the field.
Oh, whoops.
Alright, there was
smoking too much poppy. Snort,
when you
snorting.
Were, when you were landing, and it was like, I don't want to get out. And I'm like, please, please get out. I don't want to get out. And I'm like, I think you need to get out.
I know, it's fun. Neither did we. Got a couple friends that haven't played it, so. the replayability is high.
We have here.
It's a gun, man.
Assault rifle folded butt stock.
Didn't we already get that?
Must be a different
there's,
one.
There's different types.
Alright, well. Enemies incoming.
Time to leave.
Go back to the chopper.
Get to the chopper! I think is what you meant to say. Oh, okay.
The bad guys are here.
Okay, let's go.
To Delta.
Okay.
I feel like there's gonna be a lot here.
Get it good.
No, I wish they would remake Mercenaries in this style.
Oh my god. Was that Xbox 360 game where you could like call in like bunker busters and shit on
yep.
stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Mercenaries Playground of Destruction.
Indeed.
I have not. That just brought back so many memories that I didn't remember that I had.
Yeah, that was a fantastic game. I had so much time. I loved flying this helicopter around. Like, I would go honk and pick up, like, Korean soldiers. And, ooh.
You missed.
The tracking fell off.
Ooh, missed.
The tracking falls off, apparently.
There you go. Third time's a charm.
Listen. Where the hell is...
Parachute!
I think you're too close. Did it work?
Alright, I'm hacking the major intel.
Oh, there's a convoy.
The zone is hot.
Oh!
That motherfucker! Okay, well that was fun.
I'll come get you.
There's a guy with a giant machine gun standing right in front of me.
Ow. Motherfucker!
Where is he? See you.
I'm dead. Guy on top of my body.
Killed you.
Gasoline.
There's no one. He's to your right. That was a very, very dramatic ending for him.
Oh, fuck. Oh. What? How am I still dead?
Because there's another guy on top of my body.
Yeah.
It's up to Subway. To come save the day. Come on, Mighty Mouse. You are here to save the day. Oh, that took out at least three of them.
Zone is hot.
Hold on.
Hot zone.
How do you call rebel support again? Is it tab?
Yeah, tab.
Yep.
I'm alive!
Yep.
Oh fuck, there's a guy.
Hold on. Check. Let my drone cool down, I'll come get you.
Okay.
Do I have a medical drone?
Thank you.
Not yet.
No, I don't. Not yet.
Nah, it's like the last thing you can get.
Vic. Oh, quiet running. Nice.
Jay, how do I get that one?
This bonus metal that's here.
Does it just, like, give it to you?
Well, you once you fill out your skill points, it applies.
Okay. That's
you have to fill out the...
Gotcha.
Yeah, I need a landing at that one. I don't have that one.
Pretty clear over here.
Yeah, I don't see any enemies. No enemies anymore. Oh, we're going Gold Rush? Roger.
Yep.
Oh my god, it's so much quieter.
I know, right?
It's like I get it, and now it's like...
Yep.
Like, what?
We'll need the bonus metal for vehicle destruction.
I can fly it, no problem.
I'm messing with my weapons, so let me know when, when I need to get out.
Locate the northern gold cache.
I think we found it.
Okay, we're here.
Really? Seriously?
Yep.
Yeah.
It's right here.
Oh, okay.
I got eyes on some kind of mine. This is cartel run.
The gold mine is never
easy.
Oh,
shut it down.
Oh. Let me, bunker bust a little bit.
Thank you. Oh, more. Thank you.
More are coming.
Alright, I'm gonna drop you guys down. And...
Yeah, a little lower.
Oh.
Lower.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I can't...
There we go.
Can't fire my missiles when I'm too low.
Okay.
So, oof. We're gonna... Alright, I'm gonna go kill that thing.
Please do. I was like, what the fuck is this guy doing here?
I know, that's what I thought.
The Kingslayer file here.
Took out the mortar pit.
Alright, I'm headed in.
Alright, I'm
I'll
take care of some of these guys.
There's still quite. Oh,
it's upstairs.
There's a Unidad coming in. No longer.
Oh, I think. Destroy. Right. Okay.
Frag out.
That's a second target. Three targets ID.
Skill points.
Holy shit, the whole place is about to collapse. Let's get the hell out of here now.
Good luck.
I can't. I need the schmeckles.
I think it's just, Xander.
Well, fuck. That's the way I came.
How do I get up there to get the schmeckle?
You have 5 seconds.
There we go.
It's pretty intense.
Woo! I just made it.
What's mission status?
There's no fucking around there.
Sapper Daddy got busy. We just blew up the cartel gold cache. Holt's heart is broken forever.
Well, you better get over it fast. The activity has intercepted the call. Santa Blanca is moving their remaining gold cache to safety.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you say, Bowman.
I remember what you did last summer.
Shh.
Don't spoil.
I'm not.
Alrighty.
Your opponents.
Sorry, there's a story mission and an assault rifle.
Which assault rifle?
Let me see. It is the L85A2. British Military Standard. That is at,
we're really gonna steal this man's Bible.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently.
If anyone needs Jesus, it's this guy.
Alright. Let's find a place to set this thing down and go into quiet. Oh, or not.
I mean, Jesus. We're getting shot at, so. I don't know about quiet.
Shoot. Oop. Can I?
Oops.
Oh, there's a mortar. Hold on, there's a mortar pit right there. Destroy that motherfucker. That's taken care of.
I'm jumping.
Yep, you're good.
I just have to, like, get out of here.
Alright.
On the ground.
Turn to the right a little bit.
That's right?
Yep. Some assholes up on the hill. Need you to turn right. Oh, wait, there's a guy on the left.
See if I can find any more.
What?
Yeah.
To the right. Can you turn to the right?
Trying to take out that machine gun.
Oh, okay.
Starting to take some critical damage here.
Where is this? Maybe it's this guy. You're free.
Chuck, I'm gonna drop you on this roof.
I'm gonna go ahead and get out too.
No faith.
No, I just feel like I can do more good.
Do gooder.
Do more gooder.
Yeah, do more gooder.
Park us down here now that we got a somewhat LZ.
Oh fuck.
What the fuck is going on in hey.
Fuck. Got snuck up behind me and blasted me.
Are
Where are you at, Xander? I don't see you. Oh, never mind.
You got me. Somebody got me. Whoever that was, thank you.
Tango down. Mm-hmm. Small group of Tangos.
See if you can find Sweeney's Bible. Less than Terra's supposed to be helping.
It's bugging me out. All this religion mixed in with the drug traffic.
But it's smart. Faith can give a person a lot of strength of will.
And it can make
don't read it. Fucking run.
Just find the damn thing. Wait.
What?
See what gun's over here. Is it in the basement?
Is a gun here?
It's like
yes.
Below us.
Oh. Okay. I must have already gotten it.
Is there some basement stairs somewhere?
What the fuck's just the... Where's the door to this place?
There's no door. It's just a window.
Places are fucking mazes.
No, I got it. You gotta go through the window.
There we go. Alright, where's the... Where is it?
Look for the leopard.
Oh.
Where the fuck's the weapon case?
Alright, come on, come on.
Hold on. Where the fuck is...
Oh, wow. There's a dismembered body with a very hungry pig in here.
Hmm. Can't actually see anything in this room. Nope.
Oh, it's downstairs.
Not no more.
Chuck, are you washing your hands?
What? No, why?
It sounds like there's water running behind you.
But you can hear that?
Yeah, yes. What is that?
It's Mandy in the shower upstairs.
Oh wow.
That doesn't make sense.
That's pretty loud.
Yeah. Literally sounds like it's next to you.
It sounds like you got a faucet right next to you.
Legit. I thought a fan was blowing.
So did I. I was like, what the fuck is that noise?
When Xander has those like 3D printers running, you can kinda hear it in the background. It sounds like that.
But it's not that loud.
Yeah, except louder.
Chuck muted himself.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
Next story mission. Yeah.
Which is funny because we can't hear your washer and dryer, but for some reason we can hear that.
Out of all of the things.
Turn the noise cancellation on and off. Or I'm sorry, off and then back on.
Oh, yeah, we can't hear shit now. So, that did it. That fixed it.
Chuck, are you there?
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
You're gonna crash the church?
Yep. Apparently.
Kill the advisor.
There it is.
Where's the helicopter?
Bottom of the hill.
Oh.
Like down this
down
way?
This way.
Like literally. Way down here.
Barrel roll.
This is to the left and to the right. Okay.
I'm following Chuck. Hopefully he knows.
Yeah, here they are.
That one's kind of on fire.
It'd be fine.
I've written these things enough. I'm sure.
Shoot them faster next time.
Yeah. Yeah. It's
those...
Where are we going?
I marked Alpha.
What's that Alpha?
Or is it the dot?
It should be the story mission in the middle.
Oh.
Well, the dot's the story mission, but...
Yeah, 2.3k.
A is skill points.
Yeah.
There's nothing there at A. Did you not grab it before?
No. I thought I grabbed all the stuff.
I don't have anything at A. There's some bad guys here again.
Go get it.
If you just... Can you get me low?
Yep.
Get me low. Don't kill that helicopter or the air... Oh, fuck. The airplane.
Plane's already dead.
It's already dead. No.
Alright, I'm out. Go. I'm out. I'm out. Skill point. Jump, jump, motherfucker.
You know, it'd be cool is if you could do like a double squad, missions where like one squad like flies a Black Hawk and a mini bird and then like hot drops another squad in to do a mission.
Right. I was thinking about that earlier, like, that would be pretty neat.
You know. Like, one guy pilot a Black Hawk and a side gunner, and then two other people do, like, minigun mini birds.
Maybe on the side of this hill, Chuck?
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking.
Killed the advisor. What is this one?
Yeah, probably right about there.
Are you on the left or the right?
There you go. Drop it.
Sensei.
I am on your left.
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
It's gonna be ugly.
Is that good?
Let's see what's here. I'm guessing they're all inside.
Shit, he's on the move. Fucking going in hot.
Some people at the front side.
Ow. I got him, but I'm dead.
There's a handful in there.
I can rescue if you can drop sub.
Two heavy machine gunners in here.
Okay. I'm gonna try and breach.
Drop.
Getting out. Okay. Out.
Target is down. Say again, target is down. Put him in. Is there another one?
No.
Is that it? Okay. Straight to the heart.
I believe that's a shock to the heart.
Thanks.
Haha.
Do you give love a bad name?
Helicopter.
I believe it does give love a bad name.
That's it here.
What better to honor Santa Muerte?
I went in.
What's the what's the password?
There we go. There we go. Alright, I'm good. On to the next story mission.
You got in on my right this time, right?
I did.
Okay. I'm gonna... Ooh, there's a lot of bounty guards. Oh, I'm popping out.
Wait, we have to kill them all. Nobody can escape.
Okay.
Alright, so okay. You two go in and we will sit here on...
I'm gonna kinda go in quietly, try and land this guy.
Oh.
I'll just jump out.
Alright. I got the two closest to me because they're standing next to cars and I can hit them with missiles and...
Alright. I'm on the ground.
We probably need some mines.
Yep, I'm mining my road.
I'm gonna line this road. What is it? Is it...
Mine up on the...
Hit number four.
Number four.
Mine up on the T intersection here,
too. We got proximity mines. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, you got a convoy.
Yeah, I know. This is gonna be fun.
There we go. Oop. Not mean to put those right next to each other.
Oh, those are the wrong mines.
Proximity mines?
Yeah, proximity mines are anti-personnel. You just want the mines.
Oh, very well.
There's a fucking jammer here as well.
That's fine.
Oh, there is, yeah.
Oh, dude, I can get like three of them in one salvo.
Alright. I'm ready to light them up.
You tell me when.
Alright. Anything else ready?
I got mines on my area.
Sounds good. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Mines in a small group of tangos.
Balls.
Nice. That was well played.
A fucking kid.
Take legend. Sounds good.
In both these places to house pilgrims from the US, Mexico, and Central America.
Hold up. I'm seeing a lot of cartel activity.
The fuck is the goddamn ammo?
It's on the outside. Must be up top. Not worth it. Alright. Pick up. Sorry, picked him.
There he is.
Where's the next? Where's the helicopter? Yeah.
There it is.
How'd you throw down a flare?
I hit number four till flare popped up, and then I hit G.
Oh. I don't think I have that option. Maybe I should buy that option.
I forget what flares do.
Show you where. Basically, show you, like, if you're in a helicopter, where I'm at.
I bought one.
That's the only good, like, thing that I can think of. Hey, Dorst. Welcome to the shit show.
You will land on the far side, and I'll open up.
I'm out of mines, remember.
Let's see if I have any. I have more proximity mines, I have a flare gun. I do have some mines. Let's blow up civilians.
Yep.
I'm placing a mine right here.
Yes, that kills civilians.
Yes. Also, you want to put them in the middle of the street.
Well, I was hoping not to. I'm planting a mine. Oh crap. These cars are gonna keep going.
Oops. Well,
forget that. Don't kill any civilians.
Oh god, oh god!
Yes, we are definitely trying to not kill civilians. Because that would be a damn shame. Alright, I got the last guy. Well done. Kinda. Flare!
Really? Where is the ammo? Why is it all in the hardest places?
Flare.
I don't know. Why is the rum always gone? Oh, it's just on the second floor right here.
Oh, I guess I should go get this. Whatever this is.
Yes, this... Man, you should have seen it when we first started. We spawned and just got swarmed by Unidad, and it was fucking sick.
Quickly.
Okay. All right, I'm in. I'm on your left. I'm on your left gun.
Okay,
I got it.
Nice.
The next mission's all the way over here.
You're all about completing those missions, huh?
I am. Let's see if we can actually beat this game.
In the least amount of hours possible, or did you want to do all the side stuff too?
I'll do some side stuff.
Okay.
Like, not, I mean, I like getting some of the guns and doing some of the skill points and stuff, but at a certain point, I don't think it matters.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for the follow, Doors. Appreciate you, man. Doors said, good job, soldiers.
Do what we can.
We've managed to stay alive.
There was a rail there. In the scope.
Can you hear the other people in Discord? Just curious. Do I have it turned up loud enough?
We'll see what's here.
Uh-oh. I need you to turn left or drop me down.
Out.
Well, there's that. That's gone. That guy's gone.
Silencer.
I'm just, I guess, gonna hang back and, you know, let you blow everything up. Because,
oh.
Listen, I can't take too many more hits on this thing, so I'm firing rockets at shit that's firing at me.
Dude, it's all good. I'm busting your chops. Hey, I killed a guy. I'll take credit for that one.
What'd I say earlier? Shoot them faster?
Mm-hmm.
This place collapsing.
We'll send up a flare right here. Come pick us up.
What do I need to do over here? What do I need to do with this? Oh, that just blew up. I'm almost dead.
I'll
leave.
Run. You have 5 seconds. Get to the chopper! Los Enteros World is calling it a mortal. He's got her locked and he's planning a public execution.
So we're done here, correct?
Negative. We've done a number on Los Enteros' credibility. Imagine how Suenya will look if you blow his big PR status.
You want to pee, I'll be right back.
Alright. Public execution, you say?
I don't see it. Do you?
No, I do not either.
Maybe fly south a little bit.
Or we might need to get some more intel.
I don't see any more. Well, if you want to fly south to Charlie, there's a rangefinder there.
Removes the damage reduction of suppressors. Yes, please. Respawning refills your ammo. Yeah.
Are you buying skill points or something? Buying skills, I mean?
I am. I just maxed out my weapon skill. So now I have ranged elite.
Is that like max damage?
Increased weapon accuracy at long range.
Oh, yeah. All right, just need to get out now.
Okay. Let me clear this over here for you.
All right, I'm on your left. No, you're right. I'm sorry. And I'm getting out.
I'm out.
There's rebels locked in cages directly east. Probably help you out.
Okay. I see him.
Gonna circle around this way.
Eyes on another target. Enemy down. That's a second target.
Heading straight for those rebels. If I can find that. Can I jump over this fence? Yes.
Confused. Well, look at what's going on right now. What was that weapon catch?
I mean, I got the best 8 words that you could ever say. I'm from the government and I'm here to help.
There's a weapons case over here. No lo puedo creer. Vamos a salir de aquí. De verdad. Vamos a salir de aquí. Carajo.
Nunca pensé que le agradecerían esos gringos.
Mire para acá. Don't touch me.
Calm down, Chewie. Father sent us.
You expect me to believe that?
You can believe whatever the fuck you want.
Chewie! Shut up and follow me, Chewie.
Let's get him back to their old man.
Alright, where's our chopper?
Right here, I'm dealing with the...
Hang on, Chuck's here with the chopper.
Okay.
Are they... Make sure they can get in first.
Yeah, hang on.
One of them is fucking stuck.
One's on, the other one's getting on. Alright, we're good. I got Chewie.
Where am I taking them to?
Good question.
I have no idea.
Oh, right there.
Right where? Oh, there.
Ah. I was like, where the fuck is it?
I have no idea.
You are in use enough to get to him. It's like it's a charro. It's a Mexicano.
I never said we weren't.
We managed not to die or kill any civilians, so that's phenomenal.
Alright.
Alright, lead them in here.
Helping people with finished or locked mission awards XP, but doesn't count towards your progress. Oh, I didn't have that mission. Huh. I guess that's the problem.
Somebody open the damn door.
I'm pretty sure I did. Since it says stop now.
Yeah, I don't have that mission, so I guess I can't go in. Maybe Subway was the only one that had the mission?
I don't know.
I can't go in either, it just says use. Interact with the rally point.
Yep.
We probably need you, Subway.
Hmm?
We probably need you.
I think it's only him. I'm gonna go grab this weapon up here. At Charlie.
Oh, are you now?
I am.
An ACOG 4X scope with a horseshoe reticle.
If I can get up there. Dude's gonna have to like climb a mountain. Yeah, that's gonna be rough.
It ain't tough. I'm right behind you. Maybe.
Nope. Oh, made it. Alright. So there's a lot of guys up here.
He's dead. Dunwin did it now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, weapons case here.
Get in the weapons case.
Guy behind us. Yeah, got it now.
Got it. There's a guy behind that. Never mind.
I think he's dead. Alright, where's our, oh, I see it. There it is.
Extract!
We got a Black Hawk down. We got a Black Hawk down.
Oh no!
One is down. I still don't know what his other mission is.
This one? That's a
good.
That's good. I should do that. Predator vision engaged.
This is all ghosts must leave mission area to make this mission available.
Hey, there's that Blackhawk.
Huh? So we all have to leave the area.
What?
That's what it says.
It
says all ghosts must leave the mission area to make this mission available again. So I guess we just have to leave maybe the region.
Espiritu Santo exploration. Ooh, that was close.
This is one of those legal coca farms.
Alright.
So,
like, get some legal coca. I guess let's try that then.
For the altitude. Yeah.
This guy's like legal coca? What?
You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home.
I guess just leave the region. The here. Go over to Point Charlie. See if that does anything. I didn't mean for it to be a mountain. Literally. Just.
Uh-oh.
Let's see. It still just says.
Whatever it was, we completed it, because we only have 5 of 6 missions left.
Yeah, it says all ghosts must leave the mission area. I don't know. Maybe we should just do a different story mission. Go over here. Maybe that'll reset it. What are you?
Where am I going?
six kilometers away. See, did that reset it? Nope.
What are you trying to reset?
The mission to kill her or save her.
Killer save who?
So I led two people to
Santo.
Yeah, I led two people to the safe house, like where the crown was, and then we dropped them off, and the crown disappeared.
I don't think that was her though.
That was Yayo's kids.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is her that was supposed to like save.
It says 5 of 6 missions, so let's see. Right click.
Yeah.
The last mission is unavailable. You're right. It says all ghosts must leave the mission area to make it available again. I don't know what that means.
I thought if we left the region or something, it's probably glitched. Probably next time we log in, it'll let us do it.
Are you talking about the fucking, the crazy chick?
Yeah.
The spirit of Saint.
Yes.
Isn't she killed by...
El Sueno's gonna kill her. We're supposed to go save her. And then kill her, probably.
I don't know what we're doing wrong. But we can do this story mission and come back to that one at a later time.
Yep. That's what I thought.
So, this says, miners in Villa Verde hate working for their cartel, but Santa Blanca keeps them in line with threats to their families. Removing the threats will encourage the miners to throw down their tools and bring the mining to a halt.
Hey, talk to me, dude.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Never mind.
That man say hamburguesa because that's hamburgers.
He said hamburguesa.
Yeah, that's fucking hamburgers.
No.
No, let's talk about the forces and all
right here.
Yeah.
Right here.
Right. Stuck.
And sorry, I'm glad you know what hamburgers is in Spanish.
Spanish in high school.
You know what they call a quarter pounder in France?
A royale with cheese.
Alright,
is that helicopter? Come here, Unidad. Shoot me.
Where the fuck's the Unidad chopper?
I got it.
My game. Oh my god.
Got some skill points.
God. Who is shooting me?
Last dude. He's bunkered in there, isn't he?
Got him.
I can use some rounds.
They're here.
Predator vision.
Well, if you didn't want to be a gunfighter, you should have joined the Peace Corps.
That was another mission. Hold on. Where's the helicopter? Oh no.
Fuck.
Oh no.
That was fun while it lasted.
Where's... Okay, we're all over here. Can we...
Chuck, here's another one.
Chopper?
Chuck, here's another one. Right here.
Another what?
Oh. There is.
Another helicopter. Literally, right here.
It has no blades. It has no blades.
Oh, it has no blades. I can't jump in it. Excuse me, sir, your gun looks like something out of World of Warcraft.
I like that.
It's like five times the size of your body.
My big kaboom.
I'm sorry, your big caboose? What?
You heard me.
Alright, I don't have the ability to call in a helicopter, so it's gonna be on,
Joel Blanc sent the Blanca forces in the mine. Oh, it's... okay. No. Alright. Here we go.
1,000 yards away. Why are we asking the rebels for them? Because they got helicopters. Mamma Jamma. That ought to keep their polvo from turning nice and white. You know, Pyrolusa is used to filter water, too. Alright. I mean, that works.
What's up there?
Alright, I'm in.
I'm gonna go grab that skill point.
Subway over here with his helicopter at 90 fucking degrees blowing shit up. I mean, alright. Alright. Mount.
Alright, where's the skill point?
Second floor.
There it is.
Third floor. It's a +3 skill points.
I'll take it. Oh, there's some medical supplies. Take that. Tag it. Alright.
Target down.
Well.
Right below you, below your subway. Oh, shit. Literally. Getting crushed by a helicopter.
Wait. Thank you.
Alright, well. There's,
if you don't mind, give me a moment. I need to take a potty break.
Ooh, there's a gun there.
.05 Bren A2 assault rifle.
Mm-hmm. I can't see that one, but I'm sure it's actually there.
Oh, there's another one down here, too. There's a +5. It's at a Villa Verde. There's a Dragon off and +5 skill points.
Where's that one?
Down in the bottom. Down here. But if you want to mark the Bren, get the Bren first, then we'll just kind of scoop up the weapons on the way.
Okay. Yeah, I can't.
Here's a 25 extended mag. Oh, there's a medal up here too.
I can't see any of that.
Reduce cooldown by 8 seconds.
M9 handgun. Where's that one at? I don't see that. Alright, so, B. Where? B?
B.
The fuck's B? Oh. Philipper.
Mm-hmm.
Philipperde again.
2 Kingslayer, 3 Kingslayer files.
Okay, so if you want to mark B, who has C?
That's me.
Mark on D.
Okay.
And then I will mark the other one. So we'll go to B first. Start at the north and work our way down.
It's also a M9 that I can mark.
Sweet.
Let's...
Heat map's pretty sweet.
Yeah, let's go to B and I can mark all kinds of shit. There's a scope, accessory case, M9 handgun, there's all kinds of shit. Disconnecting. Nope, there it goes.
Yep, just the light spike.
More lag. Jesus.
Who owns this airfield?
Land, this bad boy.
Siren right off the ripper.
Let these guys out to help us.
Call in the unit lad. Call in everybody.
Oh, I damn.
Where's
it at? Right here.
Alright.
Sorry.
The fuck is going on?
We need to hit the power. No, or not.
Take out that fucking alarm, first off.
We got a new Blackhawk helicopter down here, too. Something's rat-a-tat-tatting with an AK. Sounds like.
I see a helicopter here.
Cooldown. My cooldown is reduced by 20 seconds. 20 seconds!
Wait, where's that, metal?
I'm on it.
Jesus Christ. I'm coming to you.
I got the major intel, so I'm on my way to you now.
There's a house in a place called River. Check it out. How do I get up there? There.
Alright, so we got... Yeah, there's a lot of fucking... Let me get this Kingslayer from... Oh my god.
Where's this weapon catch?
On my way.
Oh, there it is. Perfect, got it.
You're right, he did say hamburger.
I know.
Fucking called him a hamburger face.
Hamburguesa.
What's that mean?
Are you up here yet, Xander?
I'm pretty close, I think. Looking for the stairs. There. Thank you, sir.
Alright. Subway, I'm coming to you for that Kingslayer file.
So what is cheeseburger or a hamburger with cheese?
Hamburguesa con queso.
Did you already pick it up?
All
yeah,
right.
I picked it up. I don't know. I had Kingslayers are client side though.
Yeah.
So
hamburguesa con queso.
The hamburger with cheese.
Hamburguesa con queso. Okay.
I'm trying to commit that to memory, so I gotta say it like 15 times.
How do we get in this godforsaken building?
Stairs, far side. Stairs.
When I learned Spanish, food wasn't one of the things we learned.
Really?
Silly.
That was like year two. Cause it's like the easiest vocab.
I didn't take Spanish in school.
I'm gonna retire this,
this bird.
Dos cervezas, por favor.
Yeah. Cuatro cervezas, por favor. Cerrato como tengo siete.
Oh, I shot somebody out of that. Very shot nice. The pilot out of that.
I heard it go boom. Alex, hop in this truck.
Where are you?
It's like your dad's truck over here.
Oh, there we go. Found it.
Really? Dodge?
Can you go to C?
What? I'm still getting Kingslayer files here, so...
Yeah, I was gonna go to...
I'm sorry, there's a minor intel around here. Yeah, C.
Oh, okay.
Just well, straight, you... straight to the right.
I'm so confused.
Right.
Oh, yeah. See. Okay.
There you go. Yes.
I don't know why this game likes to fuck me sideways. I called in a new helicopter. Oh, do you think it spawned it on the airfield? No. Spawns it in the middle of a fucking bodega.
Well, of course.
What?
You barrel rolled out the car like, fuck this!
Oh, I need ammo. Wow.
Found an SB network station. Got the location of the supply drone. There you go. What else is there? Oh, there's one.
I hear a, hey, there's Subway.
Oh, yep. There's another intel. Not too far.
Some sort of intel up here I gotta find. Not quite sure where the hell it is. Why does that not show on the map for me? That's weird.
Alright, we got both intels that were 1 and 3.
I got ran over.
The fuck is dead?
By who? Wasn't me. I was already here. Wasn't me.
Civilians are taking their revenge.
That's what you get for popping them off in the head. Plap, 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 plap!
The only ones I pop off are the ones that ran over everyone else. The one that ran over Chuck. He was cowering behind the wheel of the car and I popped him twice.
Alright. I'm riding the motorcycle. I guess I need to I guess Subway will come to us.
Yep.
Hold on. Just in case.
Fucking ammo. This game.
You say that about every game.
Well, they're all stupid.
What game do you like?
Drink the Beer.
I like that game too. Cheers.
You know what you win?
Yes, I do. A hangover. I win both.
Oh, God damn it.
Damn it. Almost road killed him.
Gun parted B.
Where are we going next?
Gun B.
Gun parted B.
Yeah, it's a scope. B.
I like the scopes.
I know. Then we'll head south from B, and then we'll go west from there.
He's got it all mapped out. I trust him.
I got the things, man.
This wasn't in the itinerary. I already got this one. I didn't even see this one on the map.
It doesn't has this one's. Plus, I can pick up another chopper.
Yeah, okay.
Drop.
Oop.
Getting out.
Out.
Well, this place calls. Be careful. Yeah, huh? this is a hack the thing. Back to planet. Back to planet. You guys ready?
All right. Hold
sure.
Hold on. C4 this baby. Ready? 3, 2, 1, blow. C4 in place. Oh shoot. How do I blow these guys up?
Hold G.
Like that. Oh god, there's quite a few inside. Careful. Ow. Michael's upstairs.
That guy's history.
Russian red dot. Yeah, that's a good scope. This was a good stop.
Santa Blanca is attacking the rebels.
Yeah, per usual. After I kill 5 of the 6, you know, Santa Blanca there. They're like, oh, hey. We're here.
hey, how you doing?
So, Chuck, this mic sounds a lot better than the wireless headset one, right?
Mm-hmm. I honestly haven't noticed.
Well, I haven't used that one in probably 6 months, but...
I figured you were streaming and using your big boy microphone.
No, I am. I just couldn't remember if you, remembered... what it sounded like, and if this one was definitely better.
I mean, it's short. The quality's decent. I mean, yes. It sounds fine to me.
Cool.
They're all dead now. Along with that other helicopter.
You're welcome.
They say, kaboom and dead.
Let's just put it out of its misery. Come on. Thank you.
That was a perfect landing. This looks like a dumpster, but it looks like it should be a grave.
19x9 handgun magazine? I don't know what that means.
It's a 9mm.
9mm x19 magazine. Yeah. Extended mag.
Who clicked on C?
There's a major intel and a handgun.
Yes.
I'm in here with you, Subway.
Okay. Oh, excuse me, my goodness.
Nice rip.
I didn't hear that.
No, oh, hear no, that was very loud.
Whoopsie.
Like I said, nice rip.
Hey, thanks. I only got 2 beers left, I'm sad.
I don't know how you go through life with not having a stockpile of beer.
Like, well, they only have so much when I go there.
Yeah, but when I was on my coffee table kick, I went to like 4, 5, 6 different places to get a stockpile of like 150 beers. You know, and I special ordered 10 cases of the Hershey beer, which is very good. But it's also very heavy. And I still have maybe 3 or 4 cases of that left.
Hey, shoot.
I'm in the passenger seat.
I can't parachute from here.
I am out though. I'm out and shooting.
Can you drop a little lower, Chuck? Oh, there we go.
How's that?
That's good, but now we can do that one mission, finally.
Oh. Gotta get rid of that sniper.
Sniper?
Far side of the compound. Got him.
Okay, there's a... Yep, there's a widget there, and Kingslayer here. And... I guess that's it.
Ammo is on me.
Weapon cases at B. What the, where the hell did you come from?
Who's the last person here?
Did you not find it here?
No, I need to go grab it. I was up the hill still.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm...
Oh, shit! I am... dead. I will spawn back on one of you.
Found a handgun.
What kind of handgun?
What's this locked something over here?
How'd you do that? Was that your drone?
Yeah.
Oh, I can free these people, I guess.
Well, nice.
What do we have here? We have...
No. There's no one in here.
M9 handgun. Mm-hmm. And then... Okay. So the last weapon thing I see is here.
Okay, let me see,
Yep, that's, some...
But there's other stuff in between.
Stock.
There's skill points and stuff, do you guys see those?
I do.
Yes.
They're right.
Okay.
There's another extended mag.
Oh, there's a Kingslayer file here, supposedly. Hold on, let me get that real quick. I didn't see that. Where the hell is that at? It's up there.
I'm using the Lady Killer handgun?
Oh, that's a great handgun.
Is it? Okay.
Yes. It's a silenced 45 USP. I think. Seems to be what it is.
Oh, we got a Unijad chopper flying around, just be cool.
Oh, it is. It sees us. Oh, that's me.
That's no longer our concern.
Wait, this...
Nope. Coming back down.
Well, that's a 380, but... The BFF... If this was a 9mm, this is my carry gun.
Hey, where are we going?
I guess B.
Okay.
And yeah, then maybe we'll go... Save the crazy woman. What's a D?
D is the weapon, 5 upgrade points, and a mission.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice.
Not gonna lie, that's kind of awesome.
That kills civilian. I can't do that anymore. Otherwise, I'm gonna fail.
Alright.
Alright, let's see if we can get a little closer right there. Probably right where they're landing.
What do we got? We got an 805 Bren II assault rifle. Whatever the fuck that is.
Okay. Weapons case here.
Helicopter ain't looking so hot.
Right, So then D.
That was El Bastion.
Who left? Where are we going? D?
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Such a mission right below us. Do you want to do that one?
You guys want to?
It's right here.
I can't see it. It's already done.
Destroy the lab's generator.
You can do that from here.
Somebody do it from here?
Fire through the door. You literally fire through the door. Like, see where that shield is?
Done and done.
Yep.
Yep. Boom, done. Done.
Alright. Well, they're still angry, but...
Fucking cheat mode, jeez, oh Pete.
Did you guys see Arma 3 is on sale?
Let me activate this mission.
Alright, got it.
Yeah. We'll bust this door open.
Oh, they know we're here now.
So far, they're not angry.
Can you go up and I can?
Yep.
Parachute.
Let me know when you're out.
I'm out.
Uh-oh. Why is it?
The door is still closed. What the fuck?
Hold on. I'll take care of it.
Hey, stop shooting me, please. Thought so.
The local boot house should have quarters there. Let's take a gander. Sitting on the flare.
Oh, hey, watch it. I'm up on this roof.
Tango number 3.
Oh, I'm shooting a roof. Oh, somebody shot the roof because the helicopter's dead.
Oop.
Womp womp.
Enemy down.
So it's like, don't shoot the roof. I'm on the roof.
Got the C4 for this.
That gate's pretty strong. Yeah, open this gate then. Oop. There we go. I think this will be good.
I think there's a.
Must be
still
a...
still fucking guys here.
I think there's an electric switch out there.
Not on the outside. Must be on the inside.
Hold on.
Shot this thing like 5 times.
Getting out. Moving up.
Anyone? This gate not open.
Hang on, I'm trying to find it.
I wonder if I can climb it.
I have no idea how to open it.
Okay. Right. Find another way up, I guess. There we go. Just climb these roofs.
Check it out, weapons case.
It's a weapon case in here.
On me. Sniper rifle, it's a SVD. Which apparently some weird folks here would rather have a M4.
We're Where'd the arrow go?
You have to search his headquarters.
Well, how do we know where his headquarters are if the fucking arrow goes away?
I guess I don't know.
Look at this little arsenal.
These are here we go.
Shotgun shells. Mexican pesos and birdshot inside.
That's a signature. When Elway shoots somebody, he wants everyone to know it was him. Let's grab these and give Bowman a call.
Ton of supplies around here.
Yeah.
Kill Lieutenant Benny.
Oh god damn it. Get out! Get out! Get out! Oh well.
Did you blow something up?
Yeah, I killed my helicopter. I was having too much fun with the guns anyway.
Guess we'll have to get to this other one.
Is there an accessory?
Oh,
at the B. That.
There it is. I guess we should grab that. And... oh, it's pretty far away. Is there a car?
Yeah, right there.
What's this one up here?
Yeah. Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
I'm sure it does. Yes, that is some hardcore shit.
I've got a plan to trap Elway. How about we kill the Unidad captain and leave Elway's signature shells?
I'm almost at that gun. You guys want fast travel to me?
God damn it, Subway. I was riding in style and you guys are like, nah.
There's people everywhere.
Building should be clear.
Ow.
Holy mother of God. There's one more accessory of there.
Where's that helicopter? There it is.
I'm on it.
Yeah. All right.
Demo's primed and in place.
And
then go take care of the story mission.
Got another one, right there. Eyes on the third.
That's one less bad guy.
Weapons case over here.
Who wants to go kill whatever his name is? Bento. It's gonna take them a while.
Oh, we have a convoy that we can intercept.
Who's Captain Bento?
Let's take him out.
Oh.
We need to get down there and plant those shells. Alright, I'm down.
Oh, it rolled off the fucking road.
Secure. The rebels can send a team in later to retreat. Let's go.
We stopped the convoy, technically. So we're just multitasking.
Come on, pop up. Why won't you pop up?